Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Kanata real estate market to the end of February 2022, and we'll be comparing that to February of last year. And if you enjoy getting these videos, please click on the subscribe button and also hit the notification bell so we'll pop these things out to you every 30 days. So let's get right into it. We had total sales in Kanata of both condos and freeholds of 127 properties, and that's an increase of a little bit over 3% compared to last year. Now, the average overall price, and that includes both freehold and condominium, was $797,000, and that's a very, very healthy increase of about 8%. Now, when we break that out for residential properties, and that's basically anything other than a condominium, the average sold price was about $839,000, a very good increase again of 8.3%. The average price of condos, as you can see here, $453,000, an increase of 6.3%. And just coincidentally, in terms of how long they're taking to sell, 8 days, also 8 days last year. Now, this is just a snapshot of the fantastic statistics we have available for you about Kanata, all different types of houses, number of units sold, average prices, that kind of stuff. So go to our website and you'll be able to see all this information. Thank you for watching.